Hey guys, welcome to Unlimited Health. Let's check out this video called, it's another SML movie, okay? It came out yesterday. Yesterday was like, I reacted to two SML movies, one over here and the other one over, on my main channel. Go check it out. Go check out my main channel, the link in the description. I reacted to Jeffy's origins, pretty much. I saw his original mother, his original mom, his actual mom. I saw... And holy shit, I don't want to spoil it to you. Go check it out. That thing is crazy, okay? Go check it out. And, I'll put yesterday's reaction, the new one that came out, like Jeffy Country Singer. I'll put that reaction at the end of this video. And, let's go watch this. This thing is only 11 minutes long. It's called SML Movie Junior's Cheeto Dinosaur. The fuck? I thought, like, Junior's. I don't know about that, because I don't think Junior is that stupid that he would look at a Cheeto and call it a dinosaur. I think Jeffy would be doing that quite often. I don't think Junior does that, but let's just watch it. It's 11 minutes long, and two more videos are coming up, and you'll enjoy that. And go check out my main channel as well. All right, let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. This is gonna be fun. Oh shit. Motherfucker, screaming as I click it. What the hell? All right, let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
So, guys, what do you want to do today?
I don't know, dude. I'm bored. Cheeto Puffs, anyone?
Cheeto Puffs?
Cheeto Puffs.
Cheeto Puffs. Eat them up, eat them up, eat them up. I don't care, dude. They're still puffy.
Oh, shit. Man, I can't wait. Those are big as hell. I need to know what that Cheeto packet is. I would like to know. It's big. It's really fat. Looking like small penises.
The Cheeto Puff.
What the hell?
So good. Wait, guys, look! Oh! The Cheeto Puff looks like a dinosaur with a long neck.
So I guess they decided to make a SML movie because one of them was eating a Cheeto and one of them was looking like a dinosaur or a duck. And they decided to make a SML movie over it, okay? It's gonna be fun. Alright, let's go.
A brontosaur!
Whoa, that's sick! Well, it could also be an apatosaurus or a brachiosaurus, depending on who you ask, but you can keep calling it a brontosaurus.
Shut up, nerd!
Educated.
Shut up, nerd! Cody, you bitch!
Ow!
Guys, I could sell this on eBay for like $1 million!
Good! Beat Cody because he's too... way too nerdy, man, sometimes. He's fucking stupid, okay?
What? No way, dude!
No, you couldn't.
Yeah, I could, Cody. People would love buying weird stuff like this. And what are the odds that the factory made a Cheeto Puff
that
looked
like odds?
A dinosaur?
Junior, I'm pretty sure the factory messes up and makes Cheetos like that all the time.
Your face has pimples all the time.
Yeah,
well, oh, shit.
I sleep on a slice of pizza because I like the smell of pepperoni.
How much would a starting bid be, dude? I'm gonna start the bid at 700.
Hey, that looks delicious. Can we eat that shit? Come on.
$50,000.
Is nobody gonna eat that? That looks so good, man. Who cares about the shape? Just eat it. It's all the same. Just come on, man.
Junior, nobody's gonna pay $750,000 for a weird Cheeto Pop.
Yes, they will, Cody. You're just jealous because I'm gonna be rolling in moolah.
Yeah.
In 3 days, that thing, I think it's gonna rot or something. Or maybe it's gonna run out of, it's gonna become really, spongy and shit. So I don't know about this. You gotta do whatever you're doing. Do it fast, okay?
That's Spanish for money.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not. The Spanish word for money is dinero.
What? De Niro is a last name, Cody. Like Robert De Niro, who would meet the parents and meet the
fuckers. I thought he was gonna say that.
His name is Robert Money.
No, guys, is this Robert really what Money? We're doing today? We're selling a Cheeto Puff.
Yeah, we're gonna sell it for $1 million. Starting bid $750,000.
Bro, this is fucking stupid. What? $1 million for that? What is wrong with Junior, man?
So let me go get my laptop and my phone, and we're going to take pictures of it.
What is wrong with him?
Okay, guys, I got my phone. Let me just take a few pictures. Oh, yeah, those look good. And done.
All right.
All right, Cody.
Oh, shit.
I just listed the Cheeto Puff Brontosaurus
on eBay. What the fuck?
And I know you said $750,000.
Wait, you can do that? You can actually do that? I think that's like Photoshopped or something. But at the same time, can you actually do that? That would be so stupid. If you can actually do that in like eBay and shit, I see shit on eBay that is so weird and so like ridiculous shit. But is that like this? You know, I don't know. I don't know. Maybe that was a error, like a mistake. I don't know, man.
It was a lot of money for the starting bid, so I made the starting bid $749,900.
Look at you being generous, dude.
But Junior, it might as well be $750,000. It's only a $100 difference.
Listen, Cody, just shut up. We're just gonna lay back and watch all the bids roll in.
Yeah. Oh, really? Get money, bro.
Nobody's bidding.
Because I have to refresh it, Cody. Watch it refresh to a million.
Okay. Is it?
Still no bids.
It didn't even look like it was refreshing. Click it again, man. Do you not have a mouse? It's just a laptop. I guess you got like, come on, dude.
Hey, Cody, will you answer the door with me?
Okay.
Yeah, come on.
Junior, why did I have to answer the door with you?
Because what if it's a kidnapper at the door, Cody, and he grabs me? You could bite his hand and he would let me go.
Bite his hand?
Two kidnappers.
You're right. Joseph!
Kidnappers!
We don't need Joseph. Let's just answer the door.
Hello?
Hey, are you the kid with the Cheeto shaped like a dinosaur for sale?
Oh my God. This guy... I think he's here to beat the fuck out of you. He's stupid, okay?
eBay?
Yeah, that's me.
I would like to buy it.
He doesn't know how eBay works. You could have just bought it online.
Well, I don't want to.
Oh, he's a rich asshole, so he's like, I don't give a fuck. I like what I'm seeing. I want to buy it, you know? I guess there are some people like that, but I don't think they show up to your doorstep. I don't think so.
Buy it online. I want it now, so I came here to get it now.
There's a buy it now option.
Yeah, but then there's shipping, and it could get damaged during that. I don't want to do that. I want to buy it right now for $1 million cash.
$1 million?
Oh, $1 million cash? Holy shit.
Why?
Because I collect Cheetos that are shaped like weird things. Like, I have a Cheeto shaped like the Eiffel Tower with a working elevator at my house.
What the fuck? I don't know, man. Goodman is weird. He's a fucked up dude. He probably has it, actually, because he's very rich and he desires richly things, I guess. I don't know.
Don't.
Shut the hell up. Can I buy it or not?
Yeah, it's upstairs. Come on. Okay, the Cheeto Puff's right here. Where'd it go?
I don't know. It was right here, Junior.
Joseph,
did he eat it?
You seen the Cheeto Puff?
Nope.
But
he ate it, bro. $1 million from a dumbass and you ate it. Come on, man.
Joseph, what are you eating?
Cheetos.
But not the one we're gonna sell, though, right?
No, why would I do that to you guys?
Well, hold on. Maybe it fell on the floor.
Is there a problem?
Of course. In the last SML movie, you know, Marvin was about to get $1 million or something. And by the end of that video, it's gone. Marvin never gets any money, you know? It's like, what the fuck?
Gentlemen,
we can't seem to find the Cheeto Puff.
Are you screwing with me?
Well, no, it was right here, but we kind of lost it.
Listen, time is money, so if you find it, you just give me a call, okay?
Okay, come on, guys. Bro. We gotta find it. It's worth $1 million. Joseph, bro. Are you eating the Cheeto dust?
Bro, I don't know. Buy a bunch of Cheeto packets and look at something that looks like that. You know, what the fuck? I can't believe there's somebody out there that is, like, collecting... weird-looking Cheetos. What the fuck?
Look, dude, I'll be honest. We were going nowhere fast. How are we going to get 10 minutes out of this?
Wait, so you did eat it?
Yes, I ate it.
But what? Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
It offers $1 million.
No, it wasn't.
Wait, look, the bid on eBay. It was at $5 million. We could have made $5 million, and you ate the Cheetos. Spit it out.
You fucking bitch. There's a whole packet there, and you ate the one thing that you shouldn't. Of course. This is an SML movie. What am I thinking? Fuck this, you know?
No, I'm not spitting it out, it's good!
What are you, look! The news!
The news!
Breaking news, MK! A Cheeto that looks like a dinosaur has reached a bid of $5 million on eBay.
Oh, God!
He's gonna offer $1 million in cash. So it looks like I'm gonna have to up my offer to $10 million.
Holy shit!
If they can find the Cheeto.
$10 million?!
Of course, it's gonna escalate. It's gonna keep escalating and it's gonna be fucking stupid and, you know, of course, no amount of change in SML movie can lead to changes in the story for the next SML movie, you know? That's the problem with this shit. But fine, it's all funny, so it's great.
You know? You hear that, Joseph? You cost us $10 million! Joseph? Where'd you go?
Oh, he ran off during the news.
He did?
Yeah, he said, I'm out of here, dude, and then he ran away and he took your laptop.
He took my laptop!
He took your laptop! Holy shit! That dude is your enemy! Your sworn enemy for the rest of your life, man! He made you lose like 10 million, bro.
Big noogie on his head.
Oh, come on, Junior. Don't you think that's a little extreme?
If we play tag, he's gonna be it.
Okay, that's just cruel.
And if we're playing hide and seek, he's gonna
be... Yeah, you know what? If you were to sell that Cheeto, I think you would've, like, you know... put it in a box or something. Why would you leave it there and run around and shit? Don't you know your friends are crazy? Come on, man.
The Seeker.
Now you're just being crazy.
No, Cody, he cost me $10 million.
Well, technically, it was my bag of Cheeto Puffs, so it should have been mine anyway.
No, 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 you didn't even care about it. You thought it was worthless.
Well, I thought it was worthless.
And now it's worth $10 million. So you know what we're going to do? We're going to go buy a bunch of bags of Cheetos and pour them all out until we find one.
Like I said, I thought that, you know, they were going to, like, buy a bunch of Cheeto packets and then search for one that looks like this, you know?
It looks like a dinosaur.
Now, come on, Junior. What are the odds we find another Cheeto puff that looks like a dinosaur?
You said earlier that that probably always happens.
Well, yeah, because I didn't want to do this. Joseph was...
Dude, how many packets are you going to get? Like, you don't even have $1 million or anything, you know? How are you going to get so many packets like that? You know, so Cheetos nowadays, some of the, you know, chips and everything cost so much money nowadays. I don't know why. Back then, you could just buy a bunch of them. But now it's like, what the fuck?
You right, know? This video idea was going nowhere.
Oh, well, it's going somewhere. Come on, we're going to get a bag of Cheetos.
Why are you grabbing my ear?
Okay, Cody, we're going to pour out all these bags of Cheetos until we find a Cheeto dinosaur.
Junior, this is stupid.
You're stupid. Start pouring.
Bro, Cody, are you not shocked that you're losing a $10 million? Come on, man. from Goodman guy, who doesn't give up not even a cent of his money. For some reason, he's ready to give up $10 million for this, and you're not shocked. Really, Cody? Oh, God. That looks delicious. Can I eat that?
Do you see any that look like a dinosaur?
No, they all just look like my wiener that has Peyronie's disease. There's a slight curve.
Okay,
what the fuck? Cody's penis has a disease? What the fuck is wrong with him? Please, send him away. Get him away from this room. Not good for your health. What if you get up during the night and he's like having sex with you because he's gay and shit? So, I don't know, man.
Boring! Okay, fine. I don't see any dinosaurs. Come on.
What is this?
Is it like a prize?
Junior, I think this is a nuclear bomb.
Wait, what?
About nuclear bombs as prizes?
No, why would they give a nuclear bomb as a prize?
Because Cheetos are the bomb.
Junior, this is dangerous. This explodes,
no!
It'll destroy a whole city.
You want to play catch?
Cody, man, what's going on? A bomb?
Sure.
Let's go.
Oh. There's no way, man.
All right, Cody, go long.
I got it.
Oh, no!
Cody, you doofus, why didn't you catch it?
Sorry, Junior, you know my depth perception's off.
Oh, shit, it's activated now.
Report to me. Wait, Cody, what's that timer at the top?
What timer? Oh, no.
Countdown to detonation.
Detonation!
Junior, this
nuke's
gonna explode.
Let's go call the military, come on.
Junior, if this bomb goes off, we're gonna be toast. And not like good toast, burnt toast. And not even good burnt toast, radioactive burnt toast.
Well, it's ringing, hold on.
Hey, take that bomb and put it next to a bank entrance or some shit. I don't know. It'll blow up and then you can steal money. You know, I'm just saying. I'm not saying you should do that. I'm just saying as a joke, okay?
Hello, thank you for calling the U.S. military. Yes, aliens are real. And if your question's not about aliens, what do you want?
Okay, so me and my friends are eating a bag of Cheeto Puffs.
Hey, did you know that there have been UFO hearings recently, like a couple days ago, and they actually confirmed it, that they actually have like alien bodies with them, and they found some UFO crash objects. They got the vehicles and there was alien bodies in it apparently, and they have like UFO technology and everything. They're trying to process this, learn from it and everything. They admitted it. So it's like, what's going on? I don't know. I've read some UFO documentaries, seen some, read some articles. I know some crazy, stories with actual witness things. But we're going to have to see, man. I'm so interested. I hope they reveal like a footage of an alien, please. Come on, U.S. military, motherfucker. I'm an Indian from India, and I'm like begging you, come on, dude. I want to see how aliens look like and how their spaceship and the interiors look like, you know?
Oh, I
come
love
on.
Cheeto Puffs. Yummy.
Yeah, they're really good. And then I found a Cheeto Puff that looked like a brontosaurus.
I don't actually know my dinosaurs very well. Hold on, let me look that one up. Oh, the long-necky ones, like Littlefoot from Land Before Time. Yeah, I love those guys.
Yeah, so I was going to sell that Cheeto Puff on eBay for a lot of money.
Junior, get to the point. Tell him about the bomb.
Oh!
So then we started pouring out bags of Cheetos on the kitchen counter.
The bomb is fucking... There's a timer and you're not afraid? Dude!
Why were you doing that?
See, Cody, he doesn't understand. He's confused. He has to know the whole story.
Junior, just hurry up. We need to tell him about the bomb.
There's like only 1 minute remaining.
Now we're going to die.
Okay, so look, my friend ate a Cheeto puff like the Brontosaurus, so I wanted to go through bags of Cheetos to find another Cheeto puff that looked like a Brontosaurus, and then we found a nuclear bomb in the bag of Cheetos.
Hold on a minute. This is a prank call. There's no way you found a Cheeto puff that looks like a dinosaur.
No, no, it's real. I'm not
Bro, you talking about... And he hang up? What the fuck? Hung up, man. What?
Hello? He hung up, Cody.
Well, of course he did, Junior. Your story was all over the place. It wasn't believable. If you just told him we found a nuke in a bag of Cheeto Puffs, he'd believe you. Actually, that does sound insane.
So, Cody, yeah. Why don't we just get the car and drive away before this thing blows up?
Junior, do you know how big this explosion's gonna be? We would never get away in time.
Dude.
Even if we got a mile away, are
you... Pray for your safe travels to heaven. Because this is not gonna work. Or maybe hell, because... All this shit, you know?
Eardrums would still rupture and our eyes would melt!
Okay, so what do we do? Like, what do you think we should do?
Well, I suggest we panic!
Panic!
Whoa!
Certain guy, we have a problem.
What's the matter, sir?
Well, when I was a kid, my mom never gave me braces, so now people call me Gap Teeth. Look.
Oh, yeah, that's
Gap Teeth?
Bad,
oh, shit!
Invisalign.
Invisalign.
That's a pretty cool name. Gap Teeth? I like that.
I'll keep that in mind. Oh, yeah, Sergeant, we do also have another problem. See, we were trying to transport a nuclear bomb hidden in a bag of Cheetos Puffs, and it seems that bag made its way to a grocery store somehow.
Why were you transporting a Cheeto bag with a nuclear bomb in it? And it was very small. I thought, like, nuclear bombs were going to be so big, like a size of a pig or something. I don't know.
Now we're worried somebody might have bought it. And the slightest touch will set it off with a 5-minute countdown to boom time.
Oh, shit.
Well, that seems pretty fucking stupid, sir.
Slightest touch, but they, like, threw it down there and it started.
Oh, it was. Yeah, it was a terrible idea. We should have hit it in a bag of Funyuns or Sun Chips or something people don't actually eat.
Or you could have just not hit it in a bag of chips at all.
Yes, that would have been even better. I'll keep that in mind.
So what the hell?
Do, sir?
And whose idea was this to keep it in a bag of Cheetos? Like, what?
You to go to every store in America until you find that bag of Cheetos Puffs.
Oh, well, actually, some kids just called me saying that they found a nuclear bomb in a bag of Cheetos Puffs. Oh.
I don't think he even heard it. Like, I don't think Brooklyn guy even heard that shit. And he just hung up, you know?
I'd follow up on that. That's probably it. You should call him back.
Oh, I can't call him back. I deleted my call history and broke my phone because I thought
what
it was a prank call.
What the fuck?
Damn it, God, you need to find those kids right now.
Well, how do I even deactivate the bomb if I do find it?
What?
Well, you gotta play this game with Simon.
This is so fucking stupid. This is the most stupidest SML movie I've ever seen. But that's why it's entertaining. I love it, you know?
In front of it. If you beat 4 rounds, the bomb will deactivate. Hope you got a good memory.
Oh, really?
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Cody, what are we gonna do?
We're gonna die.
Somebody call for help.
Oh, shit.
Chester Cheeto.
Chester Cheeto? Chester Cheetah, because he's a cheetah.
I seen him in, like, Meat Canyon videos. Really gross stuff, but, you know. He's here in a puppet form. What the hell?
His name's actually Cheeto, but I am a cheetah, man.
Oh, well, never mind.
Wait, Chester Cheeto, is there any way you can deactivate this nuclear bomb? We found it in a bag of Cheetos.
Can I deactivate that nuclear bomb? I invented the nuclear bomb.
Wait, really?
Yeah, let me tell you about it.
Okay, we'll make
oh,
it.
Oh, really?
So I used to live in the
cartoon
zoo in the cheetah exhibit.
Animation.
My name was Chester Cheeto Oppenheimer. Cheeto.
Oh, my God, you're gonna be... You're gonna talk about Oppenheimer like how you did, how you talked about Barbie in the previous videos? Really, dude? What? How is there gonna be an SML movie for Barbenheimer? Is there gonna be one? I don't know. Let's go.
For sure.
What?
Kids love looking at me, man. They throw cheese in my enclosure, and I would take a cheese grater and make.
Oh shit! What is a cheese grater doing in the asshole of another cheetah?
And that's how I invented Cheetos. The president loved them so much, he said, Chester.
Okay, now I understand all the nuclear bomb and everything. Holy shit. Is the SML movie, whatever the place, the couch and everybody, wherever they're living, are they living in like Hiroshima and Nagasaki? And you're safe. If you're not there, then you're safe, man.
These Cheetos are the bomb. Speaking of bombs, I need 2 big ones. So I said right away, Mr. President. And they locked me in a room with all the Cheetos I could eat and uranium. And
Einstein
was there too for some reason, man.
Einstein!
So I made 2 atomic bombs. I was in the Enola Gay when they dropped the first one.
Enola Gay!
Looked back and saw the explosion, and that's how I went blind. Then they dropped the second one, and That just made me sad.
Oh, there's a Godzilla because it's... Get it? It's Japan. It's Gojira, okay? Not Godzilla, Gojira, all right?
I've been snorting Cheetos and being depressed ever since, man.
That was a really sad story, Chester. But can you...
He sounds like some crack addict or drug dealer. Hey, man, did you know that?
Help us with this bomb, please.
I can't defuse that shit, man.
Then why did you tell
me? Hey, man, I can't defuse that shit, man.
What story?
I'm blind. What do you expect me to do?
Are you blind?
Do, man.
Get the hell
out of here. Wait, there's no way you're blind. Like, seriously.
Out of here, Chester.
All right.
Junior, he just wasted so much of our time.
How much time do we have left? We have 34
seconds. Oh, shit.
Okay, kids, I'm here. 30. I can defuse the bomb.
What, you can?
Yeah, but we gotta play Simon.
Wait, Simon?
Simon?
Yeah, play Simon.
Just
before you even touch it, it's gonna blow up, man. 30 seconds. You're done.
Win?
Yeah. Win 4 rounds of Simon.
4 rounds?
Yes, 4 rounds of Simon!
Okay.
4 rounds? Solo. I don't even know how that thing works.
Solo. Yeah, solo. Blue. Blue.
Dude!
Blue.
30 seconds is counting!
Blue, blue, green.
What?
Ah!
Oh, I pressed
dude, button. Dude!
Junior, I think we're gonna die!
Wait, we're not gonna die.
Red. Red, blue.
What's that mean?
I think that means we're out of time.
Oh, God!
I think it's gonna explode.
Holy shit!
I can't believe Junior actually thought I ate that stupid Cheeto, dude!
Oh my God!
Oh man, I saw that $5 million offer, and I took it!
Dude! What? Oh! That was hilarious! So, he didn't even know... He didn't even know about the fucking nuclear bomb. He was celebrating his $5 million and it backfired. Damn. This SMO movie was the most stupidest, and that's why it's the most funniest, okay? I loved it. They need to do more of this shit because this is actually funny as fuck. And they didn't stop. They actually blew up everything. They killed all of them. They need to do that more. Like, holy shit, that's so funny, you know? They don't have to be realistic. You make people laugh when you're the most stupidest, okay? Entertain people by being something stupid, okay? Dance something, do something, okay? This is how you do it, okay? Because everybody's trying to crack jokes whenever, like, animated videos or, you know, other SML movies, they're trying to crack jokes or trying to make it look funny and shit. But no, this is how you make it funny. You be stupid, you make people laugh, okay? Just do it, okay? So SML movie, Junior's Cheeto Dinosaur. Now, I can't wait for the next SML movie because, you know, I'm so excited. And also, like, this is the best, you know? The next one is not going to be this level. I don't think it's going to be. This is so funny. I really enjoyed this, okay? So SML movie, Junior's Cheeto Dinosaur. We even got to see, like, Cheeto... what is that? Chester Cheeto? We even saw him. So that's even, you know, 10 times better, you know? So, you know, what did you think about this reaction? Did you like my reaction? If you like my reaction, please make sure to subscribe to this channel. It's my backup channel. This is where I upload like three videos a day. But today I think I'm going to only upload 2 videos. I'm trying to do a live stream on Twitch. And my voice is kind of raspy, but whatever, you know. SML Movie Junior's Cheeto Dinosaur, okay? Please make sure to subscribe to this channel and go check out my main channel. The link will be in the description. There's a lot of reaction videos over there. You'll be thoroughly entertained. And if you like it over there, subscribe over there. If you like this reaction, subscribe over here. Subscribe to both my channels. Show me support. There's nothing wrong with getting entertained, okay? So, SML Movie, you know, stay tuned for more SML Movie. And I gotta start reacting to something different too. My channel is filled with only SML movies and, you know, the legendary Napoleon videos. But at the same time, I gotta do something else too, because I don't want to bore people that watch me, or I don't want them to, like, unsubscribe or something like that, you know. So I gotta entertain more. I gotta be stupid too, like SML Movie, this video, okay? But, you know, SML Movie Junior Cheeto Dinosaur. Can't wait for the next SML Movie. Please make sure to subscribe to both my channels. Show me support. And I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.